subject of a recent gramophone recording that we made. A surefire sir to have you shuffling uneasily from buttock to buttock. There's a song called
better.
Thank you. is now playing a rhythmic blink sequence consisting of alternating bars of C minor suspended fall and F major. This quiet and very pleasant interlude precedes an entry by John's organ, which then unites with the guitar to provide a textural overlay rich in percussive counter-rhythms. Young Gerald Bostock's poem is then taken up, sung of course by Mr. Anderson, and after a further 10 bars, the guitarist, the drummer, and I myself will blend and aspire towards ego participation in anticipation of the orgasmic sensation to come.
Thank you.
anti-biological warfare demonstrators today broke into government research laboratories at Horton-Lagrange, causing substantial damage to important experimental projects. One of a batch of experimental non-rabbits is believed to have escaped. A team of volunteers hunted for it in vain for several hours, but experts believe that it may be in hiding. We are very fortunate in having with us tonight a rabbit expert.
Very late news flash. safety hold that right up, turn it up. Thank you.
train whistled. Then the spotted duck called. Thank you. may be familiar to you all as having appeared on earlier song titles. Recently released from an 18-month spell in a London lunatic asylum, but here tonight is real.
That's not true. But here's something that is perfectly true, and I'd like you all to listen to it once again. Mary had a little lamb. Its fleece was white as snow, and everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to follow, shouting tiny lamb lungs, in a voice not unlike that of a full-grown sheep, but slightly higher in pitch, closely resembling that of a young
thank you. There must have been something else.
Man.
song begun in rather extrovert manner, with astounding style from maestro, the grand piano forte, and an organ and chilled Heineken. On my right, your left, a modest gentleman, Mr. John Evans.
Thank you. Thank you. Love.